And on behalf of our pastor, Dr. Lewis Waller, First Lady Tammy Waller, and the Fresh Start members, it is a joy to welcome you to the Fresh Start Ministry today.
ATP, Anointed to Pray, Fresh Start Ministries Prayer Line, Tuesdays and Thursdays at 7 p.m. Prayer line number is 605-475-4049. The access code number is 849-050-pound. God is calling out prayer warriors. When prayers go up, blessings come down. Follow us on Facebook, Fresh Start Ministry, or Twitter, Fresh Start Ministry at Word Faith One.
This is just a friendly reminder to let everyone know our pastor's aid. We request that each person pay $10 per month.
Begin March 25th through the 31st. Remember these dates. Our Good Friday service will be March 30th at 7:30 p.m.
It's that time again. Our Easter celebration will be Saturday, March 31st from 1 to 5 p.m.
The location will be the Fieldale Park, address 188 Field Avenue, Fieldale, Virginia. Food, games, and bouncy houses, music, fellowship, and fun. We're asking the Fresh Start Ministry members to assist with purchasing food or giving donations. And items needed for this celebration, the list will be available following morning worship. To sign up, the due date is March 25th for food to be turned in. If making a dish, it needs to be at Fresh Start Ministry by 12 noon on March 31st. We'll see you there. If you would like to be a greeter for Easter Sunday, please see Minister Blanche for more information. And Easter Sunday will be April 1st. Please join us in these services. During Holy Week, we will be fasting beginning Monday, March 26th through Friday, March 30th. Follow the same fast as from your January fast book. Also, we will be having prayer Monday, Wednesday, Friday, Saturday, and Easter Sunday at 5 a.m. and on Tuesday and Thursday, 7 p.m. as normal. Fresh in Love Marriage Ministry will be hosting Put a Little Fun in Your Marriage. Celebrating marriage at the Celebration Station, 4315 Big Tree Way, Greensboro, North Carolina. Miniature golf, go-karts, games, and more. Friday, April 6th, let's go back in time and celebrate the first fun-filled clips of our marriage while adding new footage to our love story. The fun starts at 7 p.m. and followed by dinner date at TGI Fridays. There will be meeting at Sheets in Ridgeway, Virginia at 5:45 p.m. and departing Sheets at 6 p.m. Saturday, April 7th, at 3 p.m., the Woven Ministry, Women of Virtue, Value, Embracing Newness, will be leaving the Patrick Henry Mall to attend Tyler Perry's movie, Acrimony. And after the movie, they will go to Olive Garden for dinner.
So, do you think you have an anger problem?
Don't tell me I don't have a right to be angry. You don't know what he did to me.
Help me understand this injustice. Just tell me what happened.
How far do you want to go?
Why don't we just start from the beginning?
He was beautiful. Gotta give him that. I was everything he needed me to be. I was strong when he needed me to be. I played weak. 18 years seemed to pass like days.
He wouldn't cheat on you, would he?
He's not touching me, so if he's not getting it from me, he's getting it from somewhere. You lie and you cheat.
I'm Diana, Robert's fiance.
You ever considered that maybe there's another way to look at this? Maybe he did mean what he said. Maybe the deceit isn't what you think. Would you allow room for that possibility? He caused all of this. All of it. He owes me.
What do you think he owes you?
Saturday, April 21st. We will be having a walk-a-thon sponsored by the Building Fund Department. All of Graceville children are encouraged to participate. All participants will receive prizes. The three children raising the most monies will receive a trophy. Let's go walking. Sunday, April 22nd at 2 p.m., our own Pastor Dr. Lewis Waller will be the guest speaker at Church Without Walls, Kingdom-Minded Believers. Located at 3770 Virginia Avenue, Collinsville, Virginia. This will be a fellowship service, and our choir is asked to sing. We'll see you there.
This concludes the FSM report. Any further announcements will come from our pastor.